Rivers Edge Wilderness Campground near Lonnavale is a terrific place to stay to explore the southern Tasmanian forest roads. I've stayed there a couple of times now, and in this video there's some film of the forest tracks between that campground and Geeveston.
So I'm on a side track near the campground, where I'm saying that. There's a nice little stream here. It's the Little Denison River. So I'm going to follow Denison Road and do a big loop and eventually end back at the campground. Just a bit of a look down the hill that I've just climbed, or that I'm still climbing, and you can see over here there's a lot of forestry been going on, as seems to be the case all over Tassie. Don't know if you can see that on the GoPro, but looking down a big valley towards the Weld River and the Huon River way off in the background. Come down to Eddy Road and the Weld River is just in the valley in front of me, so I'm going to try and go on a little sidetrack and get down to it. There, maybe 50 metres or 100 metres. So we'll walk over there. Probably could get down here. The sea bikes have been through here. Well, the river's down there, it's hard to see, and there's a lot of bush trash to climb over and through to get to it. I don't see any little walking path into it yet. Well, I found a sort of a wallaby track, and it's a dead end. So, this is what I'm in. It's about 5 foot tall or 6 foot tall bracken and other things. So I'm gonna get out of here.
Down here there's an access point to the Huon River, let's see if we can get to it.
On this bridge.
cartel has seen better days.
After leaving Geeveston, I followed the Huon around towards Franklin. At Franklin, I turned off up Old Road and got back into the forest and just followed these nice forest roads. Eventually, I got up to Bermuda Road that ran down to Judbury. So the rain set in, it got a bit damp, but it was a great ride.